first of all, it's Bill and Phil to Chris.
Come on, it.
It's three to get, 1 point for each one you get right, obviously.
Right.
Oh, here you go.
Yeah, go on, yeah.
One, two, three, four.
I'm only 24.
It's a big hit on Radio 1 this year, yeah. I think.
It was what?
Big hit on Radio 1 this year. Do you not listen to them?
I'll have to pass it over.
Is it Oh, Tinko Bar?
Hey?
No. Well, let's play it and find out what it should have been. Very good version, maybe. Oh,
trumpet!
Oh, it's the Mavericks, isn't it?
But I know it now.
It was Dance the Night Away by the Mavericks, I'm afraid.
That was it?
Yeah, I know. Right. I've got it written down. You ever seen the quiz before, Chris?
No, it's crap.
Ready?
Yeah.
Okay. No, I've got it.
All right.
One, two, three. Eins, zwei, drei, vier. Ding! Another one of mine, isn't it?
I wish there was a trumpet in that one, didn't you?
No, no, no. There is a trumpet.
Try it with the trumpet.
All right.
Oh, the trumpet, oh,
bong.
Phil, what trumpets do that? The trombone one?
It's a basic brass version, Mark. I'm sorry you had to be so picky.
Right, I'm going to have to pass it over.
Smoke in the water.
Very good idea, though. I bet Eddie Grant did that in that last single. Me on me raft, me having a lovely day.
No, I think actually one of you does know what it is, because I just heard him say it.
It's another one of my number one hit singles.
Yeah, yeah. It was...
Dizzy.
It was Dizzy by the Cruise in the London Shop. And Dizzy, of course, we've all enjoyed at parties and weddings, but I don't think it was Vic's finest hour. I think it was this.
Yeah.
I'd like to see you trying that one.
Ready?
Yeah. No.
Oh, sorry.
You're not allowed.
Born to be wild.
No.
No.
On.
Chris, have you ever heard any music?
He's bonkers, leave him alone. But I tell you what, Vic Reeves, I know one tune that Chris Moyles has heard, and I think it's this. I like that one.
They'll be playing tomorrow.
It's good.
It's quite a big hit, that one. Anyone else like that?
Paranoid.
It is Paranoid by Black Sabbath. Well done.
Whoa. I'm trying my best.
So those monster hits were Dance the Night Away by Tennessee Swingers, the Mavericks. The image-conscious lead singer of the Mavericks recently experimented with a goatee, but the neighbours heard the bleating and called the police. Dizzy by Vic Reeves and the Wonder Stuff. Vic Reeves is not the only comedian to join forces with the band to achieve chart success. Badil and Skinner have appeared with the Lightning Seeds, Keith Allen has appeared with New Order, and Charlie Drake is still fronting Simply Red. And Paranoid by Black Sabbath. Following years of rock and roll excess, Ozzy Osbourne now has a rigorous daily workout, and after a couple of hours, he's worked out what day it is. Number one, Porky Pig Bag. Number two, Suckling Pig Bag. Number three, Streaky Bacon. Number four, Pig's Ear. Or number five, Squeal Like a Pig For Me, Boy!